are you today?
What are?
I'm fine.
Very good. We will wait for the others. Four minutes. Noah, how are you today, Noah? Okay, good afternoon once again. So this afternoon, we are going to have math subject. Okay, so we will be learning about polygons. Okay, today this will be our topic. So polygons, do you know what is it in Thai? Do you have any idea? When we say polygons, it means...
นักเรียนลงอ่านนะคะแปลว่าอะไรคะแปลว่ารูปหลายเหลี่ยมนะคะ
Alright, so polygons. What are polygons?Okay, a polygon is a closed figure made of line segments. Okay, closed figure made of line segments. Okay, closed means?
Closed ก็คือใกล้กันนะคะชิดกันก็คือรูปหลายเหลี่ยมจะประกอบด้วยเส้นนะคะที่เป็นส่วนเท่าๆกันมาเรียงชิดติดกันให้เป็นรูปร่างที่นักเรียนเห็นในรูปภาพนะคะ
โอเค so here are some examples this one we have here 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 examples as you can see not all of the polygons are regularly shaped okay for example this one the last this one the last shape this is not regularly shaped rightsome of them, it looks like quite different because it is not regular. Okay? Not the same with the other examples. They are equal. Okay? So we will be talking about that later. Okay? In order to be a polygon, it needs to have these two requirements or a shape must meet the two requirements.So what are they? Number one, it must be closed. Okay, remember, in order to be a polygon, it must be closed. Right, and then number two, it must be made of line segments. Okay, it must be made of line segments. All right.So this means that if there is any curve in the shape, it is not a polygon. Okay, it should be line segments. It means straight. Okay, so if you can see any curve in the shape, that is not a polygon. Right? So I want you to remember these two requirements. Closed and made up of line segments.Segments.
โอเครูปหลายเหลี่ยมนะคะนักเรียนสิ่งสำคัญนะคะก็คือจะประกอบด้วย2 อย่างนั่นก็คือข้อที่1 นะคะรูปหลายเหลี่ยมนะคะจะต้องมีส่วนที่มันชิดติดกันนะคะก็คือเส้นนะคะจะประกอบด้วยเส้นที่ชิดติดกันค่ะ
โอเค so now let us try to identify the following shapesAre they polygon or not? Okay. For example, I have here a shape. Okay. Again, remember that a polygon is a closed figure made up of line segments. Okay. In this shape, we have here circle. Question, is this a polygon? What do you think?
นักเรียนคิดว่ารูปนี้ใช่ polygon ไหมคะ
โอเค so the answer is no the circle is not a polygon because it is not made up of line segments can you see any line in this shape please do not write anything on your screen
นักเรียนไม่เขียนลงบนสไลด์นะคะทีเชอร์กำลังสอนอยู่นะคะให้นักเรียนเขียนได้ลงในสมุดเท่านั้นนะคะ
โอเค please do not write anything
ใครเขียนนักเรียนไม่เขียนนะคะ
โอเค again this is not a polygon because when we see a circle is made up of curves and not straight lineOkay, so it is not made up of line segments. Okay, what about?
วงกลมไม่ใช่โพลีกอนนะคะเพราะว่ามันประกอบด้วยเส้นที่เป็นส่วนโค้งนะคะไม่ใช่เส้นตรงเพราะฉะนั้นรูปวงกลมนี้ก็คือไม่ใช่โพลีกอนรูปหลายเหลี่ยมนั่นเองค่ะ
Okay, and then what about the next shape we have here? Okay.The blue one, this one, is it a polygon? Or is this a polygon? What do you think?
รูปนี้ใช่ไหมคะนักเรียนลองคิดก่อน
Okay.
ใช่ polygon ไหม
So, again, no. This is not a polygon. Why? Because it is not closed. We can see here, right? It is open. Okay, one side of thisShape is not complete. One side is missing, right? Okay, so it is not a closed shape. Therefore, this is not a polygon, right?
Okay. รูปนี้ไม่ใช่นะคะเพราะว่านักเรียนจะเห็นส่วนด้านบนไม่มีเส้นที่มันประกอบชิดติดกันนะคะแล้วก็มีส่วนด้านบนที่หายไปเพราะฉะนั้นรูปนี้ไม่ใช่นั่นเองค่ะ
Okay.And then what about this figure? Okay, we have here, it looks like an ice cream, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, is this a polygon? What do you think?
ลองคิดสิอันนี้ใช่ไหมคะ
Okay, so again, no, this is not a polygon. Why? Because it contains a curve. Okay, this one, this is a curve. So,Polygons are made only, again, remember, of line segments, okay? Not with curve. So this shape is not a polygon.
Okay, รูปนี้ก็ไม่ใช่นะคะเป็นรูปหลายเหลี่ยมนะคะนักเรียนลองดูเพราะว่าจะประกอบด้วยส่วนโค้งด้านบนเห็นไหมคะจะมีเคิร์ฟด้านบนเขาบอกว่าถ้ารูปไหนที่เป็นรูปหลายเหลี่ยมจะต้องประกอบด้วยส่วนที่เป็นเส้นตรงเท่านั้นนะคะดังนั้นรูปนี้มีส่วนที่เป็นโค้งก็เลยไม่ใช่รูปหลายเหลี่ยมนั่นเองค่ะ
Alright Okay what about this figure Okay so we have here What do you think is this a polygon
ลองดูรูปนี้นะคะแล้วดูซิใช่ไหม
Okay let us check Okay we have here it is closed rightOkay, so yes, this is a polygon. Why? Because it is closed, right? And then it is made up of line segments and there are no curves, right? We have here one line segment, two, three, four, and then five. Okay, so this shape is a polygon. All right.So simple polygons, this can be split up into categories, into two types of categories. We have the regular, or we call it the regular polygon. What is a regular polygon? It is a polygon in which all the bounding line segments and vertex angles.Are of all equal measure. Okay, when we say regular, all of the angles, all of the sides are equal in measure. Okay, what are those examples of polygon? Okay, we have here. As we can see, this shape are all equal sides. Okay, if you see on top and at the bottom, they are equal.The left side, the line, and the right side, they are equal. Okay, so what do we call them? We call them the regular polygons. Alright? And then, if some angles or the sides are not of equal measure, we call them irregular polygons. Okay? Again, if it is not equal, all the sides and all the angles, we call them irregular polygons. So, here are examples. We have here, in this side, if you see at the bottom, they are not equal, right? If we measure both sides, they are not equal. And then also this one. If we measure the sides, they are not equal. So we call them irregular polygons.
โอเคpolygon จะนะคะนักเรียนจะแบ่งออกเป็น2ประเภทนะคะก็คือ regular polygon ก็คือจะเป็นสี่เหลี่ยมนะคะหรือจะเป็นเหลี่ยมไม่ใช่สี่เหลี่ยมขอโทษนะคะจะเป็นเหลี่ยมนะคะที่มีส่วนประกอบที่มีเส้นนะคะเท่าๆกันนักเรียนลองดูตัวอย่างนะคะทุกเส้นจะมีเส้นขนาดเท่ากันเห็นไหมคะส่วนอันที่2ก็คือ irregular polygon นะคะก็คือจะมีบางส่วนนะคะที่เป็นเส้นดูนะคะเส้นจะไม่เท่ากันนักเรียนลองดูที่ทีเชอร์ชี้นะคะส่วนประกอบของรูปเหลี่ยมจะมีเส้นตรงขนาดไม่เท่ากันนะคะ
โอเค so that are the different categories of a polygon regular and irregular polygons okay and thenPolygons are classified by how many sides they have. Okay, so we can classify the polygons based on how many sides or how many angles do they have. Okay, I have here some examples, the list of polygons based on their sides. Okay, number one example we have here, let us count how many sides do we have here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this polygon is, we call this one, this is common. So it is called a triangle. Okay, a triangle is a three-sided polygon. Okay, three-sided, right? 1, 2, and 3. Okay, next shape we have, how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Any shapes that has four sides or four angles, we call them quadrilateral. Okay, I want you to repeat after me. Quadrilateral. Okay, any shapes that is closed and that has four line segments, we can call them quadrilateral. All right. So we can also have the rectangle and the square, okay? So we call them again a quadrilateral, all right? Next, what about this shape? How many sides do they have? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, when the polygon or when the shape has 5 equal sides, we call it a pentagon. All right. A pentagon is a five-sided polygon. Okay. And then next we have how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay. When we say six-sided polygon, it is a hexagon. All right. A hexagon is a six-sided polygon. All right. Okay, what about this figure or this shape? How many sides do they have? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, when the shape has 7 sides, we call it a heptagon. Okay. A heptagon. A heptagon is a seven-sided polygon. Alright, from the word hepta, it means seven. Okay. Next, how many sides do we have here? Okay, I want you to count. Count after me or count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. When the shape has 8 sides or 8 angles, we call them or we call it an octagon. All right. An octagon is an 8-sided polygon. Okay, from the word octa, it means 8. Okay, please do remember, 8-sided polygon, that is octagon. Okay, and then we have the next shape. How many sides do we have here? Okay, let us count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. When the shape or when the polygon has 9 equal sides, we call it a nonagon. Okay. From the word nona, it means 9. All right. So a nonagon is a 9-sided polygon. All right. And then we have here. Okay, how many sides do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, when the shape or when the polygon has 10 equal sides, we call it a decagon. All right, decagon. Deca means 10. Okay, so a decagon is a 10-sided polygon. All right, so these are the most common or these are the list of polygons that are classified by how many sides do they have. All right, okay, once again, I want you to read each of these polygon. Okay, 3-sided, we call it triangle. All right. 4-sided polygon, we call it quadrilateral. Okay. Included here also the rectangle and the square. Okay. It should be 4 equal sides or equal sides. Okay. And then a pentagon. Pentagon, the 5-sided polygon. And then the hexagon, the 6-sided polygon. All right, and then we have here the heptagon or the 7-sided polygon. All right, from the word hepta. Okay, and then we have octagon, a polygon with 8-sided polygon. A polygon with 8 sides. Okay, so that is octagon. And then we have nonagon, a 9-sided polygon. And of course, we have the decagon, the 10-sides polygon. All right. So now, do you have any questions? Okay. Do you want to? Okay. Let's try to answer this one. Okay. We have to identify if it is a polygon or not. Okay, so eyes here. Is this a polygon? Okay, can you see the figure on your screen? What do you think? Is this a polygon?
นักเรียนลองดูรูปภาพนะคะอันนี้ใช่ polygon ไหม
Okay, so who wants to answer?
อันนักเรียนลองพิมพ์ในแชทมาสิคะเนี่ยเห็นพิมพ์ในแชทกันเยอะแยะเลยอ่ะลองตอบ your answer is
okay who wants to answer I want Lecty one Lecti 1, Lecti 1.
Who read number 1?
Uh-huh. Class number 1? No. What about class number 4? Class number 4.
We number 4.
Who is Lecti? Number 4. Lecti C. Lecti C. Anybody? Where is Lecti C?
Lecti 3, ไหม
Lecti 3. Lecti 3.
คุณซื้อ your number.
คุณซู
่ Lecti 3.
Okay. Please unmute your microphone. What do you think?
Answer.
คุณซื้อลองตอบดิคะรูปเมื่อกี้นี้ใช่ polygon ไหม
Is this a polygon?
ใหม่ตอบเลย
Is this a polygon? Look at the figure. Is it a polygon? Yes or no?
Yes.
Louder please. Can you louder your voice?
Yes.
Okay, let's see if it's correct. Are you sure with your answer? Is this a polygon or not?
ใช่หรือเปล่า
Okay, remember, a polygon, it is a closed figure. And it is made up of line segments. What do you think? Here, is this a polygon?
รูปหลายเหลี่ยมต้องเป็นยังไงคะ หนึ่ง ต้องมีเส้นที่ชิดติดกันใช่ไหมคะ สอง รูปหลายเหลี่ยมต้องประกอบด้วยเส้น ใช่ไหม
Yes.
สรุปอันนี้ใช่ไหมคะ
โอเค Final answer oh. What is your answer Is this a polygon Yes or no
No
Okay The answer no. is Yes no. It is not a polygon Why is this not a polygon Because it is not closed Okay There is a locking halfway across hereOkay, it is open. ใช่ไหม? Right? So, therefore, this is not a polygon. Okay. So, another question. Let's move on to the classification of polygon based on how many sides do they have? Okay, are you ready? Okay. Please raise your hand if you know the answer.Next question. What do you call the polygon with four equal sides? Four equal sides. What do you call them? Four equal sides. A polygon with four equal sides. Did you remember?
Four. เท่าไหร่ Four.4อะไรสี่เหลี่ยมที่อีโคก็คือเท่ากันเขาเรียกว่าอะไรคะ
โอเค
เขาเรียกชื่อว่า
someone raise his hand Lecti 34 Lecti 34 Q is that right Q what is your answerJill. Okay, Jill. What do you think? What do you call the polygon with four equal sides? What is it? Uh-huh. Can you louder your voice, please? Can we hear? You are raising your hand, right? Or let us try another. Who wants to answer? Raise your hand.Four equal sides. Okay, I can see Bright. Yes, Bright. What do you call the polygon with four equal sides? What is it?
Square.
Okay, square is an example, right? So what do you call? What polygon is a square?
Four.
Okay, it is four equal sides. So a square is... Yeah, that's right. But the polygon called quadrilateral. Okay, so when we say four equal sides, we call it quadrilateral. Okay, good job, right? Good job. Okay, next question. Okay, what do you call a polygon with six equal sides? Six equal sides. Six equal sides. Anybody raise your hand, please.
Six. How many? มีกี่เหลี่ยมคะ?
Six.
กี่เหลี่ยม?
Can we hear Captain?
Captain.
A Captain. Captain. Can we hear Captain? What do you call the polygon with six sides? Captain.
ใช่ไหมคะหกเหลี่ยมลูกหกเหลี่ยมเรียกว่าอะไรเอ่ย
กัปตัน what is your answer okay we still have 9 minutes more กัปตัน do you want to answer any or any other hand
only the organ
okay let's try
let's try ต่ออีกครั้งหนึ่งนะคะ
11. Lecti 11. Can we have Noah? Yes, Noah.
Noah, ลูก6เหลี่ยม.
Okay.
Hexagon.
Okay, hey, very good.
Good job.
A polygon with six sides or six equal sides, that is hexagon. Okay.
Hexagon. ลูก6เหลี่ยม.
Okay, next question. What aboutpolygon with eight equal sides. Can we have again eight equal sides? Can we have
แปดเหลี่ยม ใครจำได้บ้างเอ่ย แปดเหลี่ยมเรียกว่าอะไรคะ
Okay, eight equal sides. Can we have Jerapat? Jerapat.
Jerapat.
Jerapat, where are you? Lukel, yes, Lukel. Please turn on your microphone.Eight equal sides. Eight. What is it? Louder your microphone, please.
Octagon.
Octagon. Yes, that's right. Very good. Octagon has eight equal sides.Okay, one last question and we will try to answer your activity for today. Okay, what about the polygon with 10 equal sides? 10 equal sides.
10เลย10เหลี่ยม.
Okay, can we try Nuda? Nuda?A polygon with 10 equal sides. Can we hear Nuda? Nuda, please turn on your microphone, please. Okay, Lecti 27, Nuda. Turn on your microphone, please. What do you call the polygon with 10 equal sides?Louder your voice, please. We still have 6 more minutes. Nuda? Yes, Nuda? Still there, Nuda? What do you call a polygon with 10 equal sides?Okay, 5 minutes more. Okay, let's try another. Who will try to answer? Nuda, any more answer? 10 equal sides.
Oh,
teacher.
ใครตอบได้มีไหมคะ? ใครตอบได้ยกมือนะคะ?
Okay. Who will try to answer? Can we have can we have who will answer? 10 equal sides. Anybody, you can raise your hand. Okay, how about Hachi, Hachi, okay, Hachi, what do you call the polygon with 10 equal sides? Hachi. Okay, so no one will answer. Okay, the answer is, what do you think? Decagon. Okay, decagon. When we say 10 equal sides, that is decagon. All right? Okay, for your activity. For your activity, you try to answer this one. Okay.
อันนี้แบบฝึกของนักเรียนนะคะ
Okay, look at each of the polygons below. Then write the name of each shape on the line. Okay, so you have to identify what polygon is this. You write the answer on the line provided. Or you can write it on your notebook. Okay, what do you think is the answer for number one? How many sides do we have there? Okay, let us count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so what is this? What polygon is this? 8 equal sides. Okay, so when you say 8 equal sides, that is octagon. Okay, so you have to write your answer here. Octagon. Okay, so how do you spell octagon?
Can you spell octagon?
Octagon, how can you spell octagon?
เขียนลงไปตามรูปนะคะ
Okay, you can write Who will write? Who wants to write? You can write anything. Okay, spell octagon. You try, teacher. Okay, number one, 8 equal sides, that is octagon. So how do you spell octagon? Okay, O, C, octagon. Okay, number one, 8 equal sides, that is octagon. Okay, so O, C, T, A, G, O, N. Okay, very good. So number one, that is octagon. 8 equal sides. Okay, do you have any more question? Okay, so you have to answer this one. You can write it on your notebook or you can just type it on the paper and print. All right. Okay, so that is all for this afternoon. We still have 1 minute. Okay, thank you for listening. You are a good audience for today. I hope you learned something. Okay, teacher, do you want to...
Anymore?
I have a question. Yes.
Why Pentagon? Five
sides.
Name Pentagon. But about square, we call this. Name Quadragon.
อะไรสงส
ั
ยไหมคะ
What do you
all? Why so? Okay. เดี๋ยวคุณครูจะให้แบบฝึกหัดแล้วก็เนื้อหาลงในกรุ๊ปไลน์นะคะโอเคบายบายนักเรียนสวัสดีดีขอบคุณทีเชอร์ด้วยนะคะ
โอเค I will unmute your
ขอบคุณค่ะก่อน
Thank you everyone good afternoon have a good day okay Thank you. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.